Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Gaurav Sahai. I'm a consultant nephrologist at Venkateshwar Hospital, Dwarka. Today I'm standing in the dialysis unit of the hospital and I'll tell you something in brief about the dialysis procedure. The dialysis procedure is one of the treatments available for patients of chronic kidney disease and it is a reasonably painless procedure. As you can see, I'm standing next to a dialysis machine and we have a patient who is undergoing dialysis. The dialysis machine clears the blood of the toxins that are normally generated in the body in our daily activities. The process itself lasts for around 4 hours and a patient on an average has to undergo 2 to 3 sessions of hemodialysis in a week. That is around 12 sessions of hemodialysis in a month. The process is such that the blood comes from the patient's body and it goes into the machine and the machine detoxifies the blood and 100% of the blood is returned to the patient's body without any blood loss. Usually during dialysis session, no blood transfusions are required and it is a fairly painless procedure. As you can see, most of the patients are usually sleeping at the time of dialysis. There are a lot of myths and misconceptions about dialysis in the general public, that it's a very painful procedure and that the patient has to undergo a lot of discomfort during it, and the facts are quite against it. And I take this opportunity to increase awareness in the public about the dialysis and other treatment available for patients of kidney disease. And I can also say that patients who undergo regular dialysis and regular treatment can lead a fairly healthy and a productive life even if they suffer from chronic kidney disease and kidney failure. Thank you.